Welcome back to the Prophecies of Victor the Budgie, where three budgies began communicating in full-blown speech and channeling the spiritual world. Through their efforts, they taught Ryan how to tap into the same heavenly source, enabling him to also channel the angels in reverse songs. Today we have two more song reversals from the angels, plus a prophecy that recently came to fruition from two other songs that Ryan transcribed over a week ago. Yes, President Biden's first primetime speech on March 12, 2021. Relates to two song reversals that Ryan recently has done. The song reversals were where the angels talked about hyperbole. They were documented in Bon Jovi's Here Comes the Sun, and Tim McGraw and Tyler Hubbard's Undivided. And were from Biden's inauguration ceremony on January 21. The interesting part is, Biden mentions hyperbole in his speech twice on Thursday. Some of you may think this is just coincidence, but it is another confirmation that the angels communicated these songs for a reason, and they support President Biden. They have talked about him in other song reversals that Ryan has done as well. Here is part of that speech, where Biden talks about hyperbole. Seriously, Ryan said he heard the word a couple of times before in his life, but he never really knew what it meant. When the angels spoke it during the reversal, he had to ask Google for its meaning.
I will not relent until we beat this virus, but I need you, the American people, I need you. I need every American to do their part. That's not hyperbole. I need you. I need you to get vaccinated when it's your turn and when you can find an opportunity.
We're not going to play the entire song reversal, just a minute or so where it talks about hyperbole. Here it is. This next song reversal, Undivided, was posted on YouTube on March 8, 3 days before the speech, where President Biden mentions hyperbole. Again, we will only review parts of the song. We believe those last two songs to be a precursor to what you are about to hear next. First, they want you to know that they are not using hyperbole, and the reason they support Biden is because he is trying to tell the truth as well. The next song, In the Name of Love, talks about how heaven is ready to premiere an announcement for God. It also talks about how Biden has developed the bill that will provide help for America and set the standard for the rest of the world.
Yeah.
In the second song, the angels make their announcement, and even mention Mars. They talk about how at one time, there was life on Mars, and that the evil that existed there, refused to listen to the angels when they tried to help them, which resulted in total annihilation of the planet. They also speak of God's cherished extraterrestrial forms that are seeking out other planets in the universe when they need help.
That completes this presentation. To hear more, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website at theangelscrolls.com.